Paul from Boatshed, Lancashire. Just take a look at this Seamaster 27. We'll just had to put on the market. Looks like she's been quite well looked after, really. Obviously, engine under there. Decent helm position. Got a fridge in there. Fuel tank is obviously under the back seats. It's got Webasto blow and heating. Sink, cooker underneath, so that's the television aerial. So, porta potty, looks like a relatively new sink, looks like that's been redone. And forward into the forward cabin. Obviously V-berth come out, that's what you want.